What's up, what's up, what's up? It's your boy, Ty Boogie. I'm here with my girlfriend, Destiny, and my daughter, Alaysia. Today, we're going to be doing a girlfriend test. I'll be asking my girlfriend a series of questions.
She can answer them accurately
and correctly, all right? The questions about me, questions about our relationship, random questions. And I just might let her ask me the same question to see if I remember. Look, certain things, you know, I might have forgotten myself. But that's beside the point.
Let's get this started.
All right.
Guys.
So, first question. Where did we meet?
At Piedmont. How? We met in college. I see you in class. So we met at Georgia State. You know, I spotted him in our class and I was like, yeah, that's gonna be big. And that was me. And it came with a baby.
I didn't come with a baby. First of all, I didn't come with a baby.
No, I'm just saying like the result came with us having a kid together.
Second question.
Question.
When did you meet my parents?
I met Dad when I was like 3 months pregnant.
Who said I love you first?
You did when you were drunk. He told me he loved me when he was drunk, and I didn't know, you know.
That is not
people,
true.
Yes, it is. People always say, "Lady, what are you doing?" People always say your true feelings come out when you're drunk. So I took that as he loved me, but then he told me he loved me for real. Maybe a month after.
Yeah, that sounds about accurate. What is the first thing I wish you didn't do?
Wait, what's the first thing? Yeah. Or what's something that I just...
Yeah, what's something...
Nag.
Yeah, all right.
He says I nag too much.
Yeah, she nags me a lot. Like,
because he doesn't do what I say.
You can see it on my smile. This is how happy I am with her. I'm just playing, y'all. I love this girl. We're going to get married sooner or later. This will be my wife. And my
we're gonna have two other kids.
No time soon. But all right. So next question. Where was our first date?
Oh,
it got real funny. You see, I got real funny.
What? Oh shit! Was it Hard Rock?
Mhm.
Yeah, it was Hard Rock.
Is that a Hard? Yeah, it was Hard Rock.
It was Hard Rock. Yeah. Cause then wait, Valentine's Day wasn't our first date, was it? Mm-mm. See, you don't even remember.
Anyways,
it.
To the next question.
It was Hard Rock Cafe.
What eye color did you wish I had?
The color that he has. I'm glad he has lighter eyes than I do. I like brown.
See my eyes? I got some beautiful eyes. I know I do. All right, next question. What TV show do I seem to always forget?
Did you seem to forget?
I don't really watch TV.
But a show that he loves is Martin.
I love Martin. That's my favorite show.
And Denise. No, well, that's not really a show.
All right. Next question. Question, shall I say. What dressing do I always wear? What? Next question. Which food I like or don't like? Why do they word these questions like this? Which food I like? Like, which food I like? Like a slave made this or something. Which food I like? Which food I don't like? So, babe, what food do I like? What type of food do I like? In other words.
He likes pasta and he loves barbecue sauce. That's really not a food, but listen, he goes with his food.
I don't only like pasta. That's just what she be cooking. My girl love making me some pasta.
Because
her backup is
picky.
Alfredo.
Because he's picky.
Alfredo.
He is picky.
I love it.
No,
don't get me wrong.
No. This is what he likes. He likes fried, greasy food. I do not like that. I don't like. He likes anything freaking submerged in grease.
I mean.
He likes wings, fried chicken.
Next question. All right. Well, what food don't I like? How about that?
He doesn't like seafood.
I don't like seafood.
He likes a particular kind. like, what, too mad.
Particular or specific?
I'm trying to articulate.
So, all right. So, next question. Which drinks? Nah, that's boring.
You like water.
What is my shoe size?
An 11.
What's the highest I could go?
11.5.
True question. What am I good at?
You're good at talking. Nah, he really is good at talking. Like, he does
smooth kind of talking. That's how I got up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Next question, huh? All right. Smooth talk shit.
No, listen, ladies are saying no.
What?
Elijah.
What did you say?
No, ma'am. You
know, I guess they're trying to say what song. What's my favorite song? Bro?
No Heart, someone said.
I do like that song.
You said that song all the time. I do like that song. I don't know if it's your favorite, just to all the time. Because you like a lot of old music.
Yeah.
But, and then you like gospel. I always forget that song. Is it about Kirk Franklin?
Yeah, Kirk Franklin. There's something about the name Jesus.
Yeah.
There's something about the name Jesus.
Okay, no, we're going to leave that to Kirk Franklin. Okay?
Mm-hmm. We probably should.
You're about to look, you mean another, like, thing.
Another questionnaire. What you mean? Like, she always corrected me. Like, that wasn't even necessary to correct me. You see what I'm saying? You ain't even had to correct me.
Can you go to the question?
She gonna correct me anyway.
Go to the
man. That's all the questions. You got any questions for me before I cut it off?
Yeah, no, ma'am.
Hmm?
No, Alaysia. Yeah, come on. Show me one. Oh, yeah, make them up.
But I just asked her. Get that out your mouth. See, she listens to me. She don't listen to her mouth.
Yes, she does. She just gave me the earring.
No, she didn't.
Okay.
She doesn't listen to her mouth.
Okay.
She never listens.
Deja?
Hey, man. Shout out to everybody, you feel me? Everybody watching, you know, I appreciate y'all, man. It's been nice. Follow me on Instagram and on Twitter. It's Ty Boogie. That's ItsTyBoogie. It's Ty Boogie. I'm going to leave it in the description below. All right? Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. All right? I appreciate that. My Snapchat is, before I go, is Real Tyreek. That is R-E-A-L. T-A-R-I-K. Right. Peace.